should get a good shot over here.
Yeah, she.
Team first.
Living a healthy lifestyle simply isn't enough to get all What happened to Virgil? It's a new song.
Those rounds.
Now is almost at number 36, Marcus Smart. His third personal, team third. At the line, two shots, Kyrie Irving.
So listen, this whole time I was at the game, I have so much footage from this game. And basically, I don't want this video to be like 45 minutes. If I added all the footage that I took, this video will be super long. So what I wanted to do is, I think I'm going to skip straight from the second quarter or whichever, second or third quarter, whichever the last clip was from, and I'm going to skip all the way to footage from the fourth quarter to shorten this video a little bit. No, I got to see.
Yeah.
We have the last 4 minutes and 30 seconds to come back. And we lost this.
Brooklyn. Boston Power, 1/36, Marcus Smart. His fourth personal, team fourth.
Why are they playing that rinky dinky ass sound?
Chill, bro.
bro. Yo, come on, bro.
No basket. Brooklyn foul number one, Bruce Brown. His fifth personal. Penalty. Two shots, Jason Tatum.
Everybody's leaving, bro.
Nah, that's... Kyrie Irving checks back in.
Not Brooklyn Nets scoring 0-3.
Watch out, Jason Tatum.
Care no more, bro.
Final score of tonight's game. Boston Celtics 109, Brooklyn Nets 103. Fans, we're back here Monday night for game 4. Head over to SeatGeek.com/Nets to get your tickets now.